Popular TV actress Niti Taylor, who was last seen in the Star Plus show Ishqbaaz, had a peaceful and intimate wedding amidst the pandemic. Niti tied the knot with an army man and a longtime boyfriend Parikshit Bawa on August 13. Niti recently shared a glimpse of their wedding celebration in a video she posted on her social media. Sharing the adorable video, Niti wrote, "My journey from Miss to Mrs. is complete. I would like to share with all my well-wishers that I tied the knot with Parikshit on 13th August 2020. We had a very small, quiet and intimate wedding with just our parents, aka COVID wedding." The actor further added, "I can finally say out loud, hello husband, making my own happiness in 2020. Also, I am announcing this late because we were hoping that the COVID-19 pandemic would die down sooner and we could celebrate in a big way, but hoping for a better 2021. Post Ishqbaaz, Niti was last seen in the Colors reality show Khatra Khatra Khatra.